Hi guys, follow me on Instagram to see more of such awesome content. Morning guys, it's a late morning for me and I finally got up just now. And the first thing that I realized is I need some stuff. It's very important for me right now to have on my car and bikes. And let's go downstairs, I'll show you. Let me brush my teeth first. I'll go and show you what all I need and what's not there with me right now. And I hope we can find that here in Guwahati. So we're gonna go on a little search. So I'm finally here downstairs and I'll show you the problem, but before that, me and Twinkle were thinking of riding together to go to a place. But then if you look at this weather, it's not very suitable for riding. And I was gonna ride my CBR 650. I recently bought this. And Twinkle was gonna ride her ZX10R. Let me show you the ZX10R once. That's the ZX10R. She was gonna ride this and we were gonna go find some stuff. That's tires, and the tires I'm looking at are these. I want these tires. So it's a Michelin Pilot Power 3. This is the one I'm searching for, but I need it in a pair because Twinkle's ZX10R tires are a little bit low on life, as you can see. The front as well. Front's still doing, but then it's better if you change tires. It's better if you change it together. Also, we need some tires for the Ritz and the BMW as well. I'm gonna show you the BMW in a while. So currently these are the bikes that we're working on. This there's a custom. It was originally a Harley Davidson, but then it's not a Harley Davidson anymore. We're doing some custom modifications to it. It's in process. My beautiful CBR 650. Now I'm so fond of Michelin tires that I have used Michelin's tires here also. So this is a Pilot Power 4. It's not a Power 3, but this time around, as you can see, even in the front, I'm using a Pilot Power 4. But this time I'm going to use a Pilot Power 5 if I find it. I'll be using a Pilot Power 5. Reason being, it's always best to go for the latest version of tires. This is another reason why we're here. We need tires for this car also. Actually, the tires are there. It's not that we don't have tires. We have these front and rear. All the tires are fine. As you can see, tire condition is good enough even here. But as you might know, there's a small problem with this car. Problem is that BMW never gives us a good spare tire. So basically the spare tire that comes with the car is a very thin one. And I don't quite like that tire. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna try and find out if I can get a tire for this car. And if we can buy another alloy wheel, I mean a wheel just like this. And we can put on the tire on that particular wheel and we'll keep it a spare. And we'll not use this, the stock spare that comes with this car. Michelin tires is because I have got a very good experience with those tires. I mean, this is all the way back to 2015-16 when I was using them on my Yamaha R6. And back then,
We didn't have too many options. Menzelas was there, yes, but then Michelin was like not a very famous tire brand back then. But what I liked about it was I rode the R6 for 10,000 odd kilometers and the tire life was very good. And then it was also that I used to keep playing around with the bike. I mean, your bike's handling is as good as your tires can offer you, because it all comes down to the tires. If you have good tires which can offer you good grip and good life as well, then you can go to distances and then you can play around in the corners as well, because the handling is good and you get good grip, especially the corner grip too. Water channeling on these tires were also very good. And because I live in Guwahati, which is like a rainy place relatively, and most of the time I ride to Shillong. So Shillong is basically there's a lot of rainfall all the time on that road, so we need tires which has got very good water channeling, so that we don't get slips and slides while riding. Now that was about Michelin and my experience. Now that we're going to is a dealer called Gear Fury. Now these are the guys who keep bike tires, and well, mostly I need bike tires for my bike, so that's the reason we're going there. We'll go and search it out, what tires they have got, what they can bring to us, because everything is not always readily available. And also we'll ask them if they can get us car tires, because we need, like I said, we need an extra spare tire for this car. So we'll ask them that too, if that is possible. I've also used a lot of Michelins on track, that is while racing at BIC. And I found out that Michelin has got very good life. Now, that is the reason Michelin is being used by all these MotoGP races. And I mean, Michelin is the prime sponsor of MotoGP as well. They have to go for 24, 25 laps. And at that pace, Michelin is the only company which can provide them the life to go that fast. I mean, if it's a sprint race, 8-lap race, maybe you can opt for some other option. But if it's a proper race, which is a 24-lap race, Michelin is the best option on track. So I've used quite a lot of those, and that was the best life I got. Out of a Michelin tire on slicks, on a 1000cc bike, that is. 600, we didn't have Michelin options, so we didn't use it on 600s. And then again, I'd suggest Michelin to all my small biker buddies, that is like all the 300cc bikers, 150cc, 200cc bikers, because of the life, because you're gonna do a lot of riding. This is the time to learn. Small bikes is the time to learn. This is how you get to the core of biking. This is how you get to the basics of biking. So you'll be doing a lot of riding on the smaller bikes. Bigger bikes, we don't ride that much, because it's like a momentary thing, you know. Riding a big bike, you don't keep on riding it all the time, all around day. But small bike riders, they have to ride a lot, and they do ride a lot, almost every weekend. So this is for them, because you need a lot of life and you need good grip on offer as well. So with good, better grip, you get better controls. With better controls, you get more confidence, and then you start to get you start to push to the limits, which is like you know, safer with better company tires. And Michelin is like on the pinnacle of technology. So right now we have reached Gear Fury. Now they are dealing in Michelin over here. I mean, there are other tire shops as well, but then those are like smaller shops, and this is one big shop. So this is Gear Fury, and if you ask where it is, it's just next to KTM 6 Mile. So if you want to search the location, just search KTM 6 Mile, and I'll also provide a link below in the description for the link to this place. Now let's come in and I'll show you some Michelin tires. Thank you.
This is the proof that this place deals in Michelin. So this is certified as used Michelin. That is a sub-dealer of Michelin brand, blah, 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 blah. So here we'll be getting Michelin. So let's talk to the guys and ask him about Michelin. So right now we're inside the store. This is Pritam ji. Ye sambhalte hai ye store. So we'll talk to him regarding tires and our requirements. First things first. Pritam ji, idhar aa jaiye thoda sa. ये मिशलिन के टायर्स हैं आपके तो ये स्पेसिफिकली किस बाइक के
ये स्मॉल बाइक्स के लिए है जैसे कि डोमिनर केटीएम वगैरह के लिए लेकिन बिग बाइक्स के लिए भी हम लोग के पास अवेलेबल है सारा
ओके है हाँ. तो जैसे मेरी ZX10R है आई मीन मेरी नहीं है ट्विंकल की है एनी वे ZX10R है हमारे पास और हमको ZX10R पे पायलट पावर 5 चाहिए हाँ. जो मेरे फिलहाल CBR पे डला हुआ है पायलट पावर 5 वो मिल जाएगा
हाँ मिल जाएगा
ओके okay, तो अभी आप लोग के पास स्टॉक में है या आई हैव टू गो गेट इट फ्रॉम सम मतलब
ऑर्डर करना स्टॉक में है
स्टॉक में है फिलहाल ठीक है तो वो हम कर लेंगे और एक और क्वेरी था मेरे पास जैसे गाड़ियों के टायर्स होते हैं तो आप लोग वैसे बाइकों के टायर्स पे डील करते हो अगर मेरे को गाड़ी का टायर लेना हो जैसे BMW के लिए मुझे एक स्पेयर टायर चाहिए तो रिम में लेके आऊंगा मेरे को टायर चाहिए आप लोगों से वो मिल जाएगा ऑन ऑर्डर
ऑन ऑर्डर तो
मिल जाएगा तो गाड़ियों के टायर्स भी मिल जाते हैं दैट इज वेरी गुड And come over here, I'm going to show you something. This is the kind of tires that I want. Is bike mein jo tire dala hai na. Just look at the pattern. Iska rain channeling dekhi aap. How good it is. I mean, if you compare this with any other brand tires, iska rain channeling bahut achha hai. And this must be a Power 5. Ye Power 5 hi hai na. So, this is Pilot Road 5. And yehi tires, not specifically this one, but aise hi tires chahiye humko. Apne use ke liye. Aur specifically, jo main aapko bol raha tha ki we need the same tires front and back. That is because, ye dekhiye. Iska channeling dekhiye. Ye hamesha pani ko katta hai samne se. Aur wo throw karta hai. तो इफ़ दिस इज़ नॉट फ्रॉम द सेम ब्रांड और द सेम कंपनी क्या होता है कि फ्रंट का टायर जैसे आपका पानी काट रहा है वो पीछे का टायर थ्रो वैसे नहीं कर सकता तो उसमें प्रॉब्लम आ जाता है तो वहीं से इश्यूज शुरू होते हैं दैट्स वाई आई ऑलवेज से कि जो भी टायर्स लेना पैर में लेना एंड फ्रॉम द सेम कंपनी फॉर मी इट्स मिशलिन आपके लिए कुछ और भी हो सकता है बट प्रेफरेबली गो फॉर मिशलिन सो प्रीतम जी हमने पूरा आपका रेंज देख लिया और आप बोल रहे हो कि पूरा अवेलेबल भी है तो थैंक यू फॉर दैट अगर किसी को कॉन्टैक्ट करना हो आपको वैसे मैं शॉप का डिस्क्रिप्शन में दे दूंगा लिंक अदर देन दैट अगर आपको कॉन्टैक्ट करना हो तो आपका कॉन्टैक्ट डिटेल्स एक बार ही बता दीजिए या कौन से किस टाइम पे आप लोग अवेलेबल रहते हो
हम लोग 10 to 8
सुबह 10 बजे से
8 बजे तक
शाम को 8 बजे तक
कॉल करने से मिल जाएगा
8099505186 ये इनका गियर फ्यूरी का ऑफिशियल नंबर है आई ड्रॉप द कॉन्टैक्ट अगर नीचे भी मैं नंबर प्रोवाइड कर दूंगा स्क्रीन पे भी आ ही रहा होगा तो यू कैन कॉन्टैक्ट देम फॉर ऑल योर मिशलिन टायर नीड्स सो गाइज व्लॉग कैसा लगा हाउ डू यू लाइक द व्लॉग लेट मी नो डाउन इन द कॉमेंट सेक्शन बिलो और वी वर्क वेरी हार्ड टू ब्रिंग यू गुड स्टफ एंड आई होप दिस इज यूजफुल इन्फॉर्मेशन फॉर यू एंड यू लाइक समथिंग आउट ऑफ इट Well, Michelin is a very good brand. It's a very trustworthy brand and I trust it for my purposes. I hope you can too. Now, if you like it, please go ahead and like this video, share it among your friends and subscribe to our channel. With that said, this is Shashank Sharma, your host from 88 Racing, saying goodbye. Bye-bye and see you in another vlog.